You see, this is the first time in 3 years this actually happened, so sorry, buddy. Yes.
I bought two tickets in my name.
Who?
Because I bought tickets for someone else.
Who?
So,
are you... Where's the other person? Huh?
Red Rock.
Where is she? Well then, why is she coming up to the stage? Come! Come!
Yeah.
Give her a round of applause. Questions? I am
your picture.
Ah, so let's get back to this presentation. So, the next prize, and this is one of the two biggest prizes that we have, is a rifle. Donated by Iron Riders.
I don't know you.
With 12 players. But as you, and as you can see, I wanted to look for the winner, but then I ran into a slight problem, and no, it wasn't myself. So, I would like all those guys to get on stage. So, I spent some... And so, I was thinking, like, how are we gonna solve this problem? So I wanted to get you all in a row, and then I was Googling, as you do, for good ideas, and I figured this might be... No? Okay, so basically, how I think it's gonna go down is you guys stand in a row, and we're basically gonna, you be the first, you be the last, and I'm just gonna do a random draw, and if you guys are cool with that. The guy that already won is not in there, right? No. Good. I want to thank everybody again, Iron Raiders, who I literally just randomly contacted. He donated me the River, Rick Javix, and Icef, which was Hassan, who is in the audience as well. And Core Blobbers, give them an applause. Alright, guys. The winners who just won, if you haven't already come to ball, come to ball. Other than that, we are closing this venue in 15-ish minutes. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Go somewhere, have some dinner, be back here at 9 for the party.